dates because I'm always late for everything.
Hey guys, so I just got this package from Jumia and I just thought I should unbox it for you guys to see what it is. Let's unbox together. It's a selfie stick that can stand. So this is what it looks like. This is the remote. It's supposed to be here. And this is remote holder, I think. Oh, okay, the selfie stick holder. So let's see.
If you ever visit PH City, this is one location you should definitely check out. But in the meantime, let me be your tour guide. Let me just show you a glimpse of Port Harcourt through my lens, if you let me. Alright, enjoy.
Oh,
God, I don't like it. It's alcohol.
Well, you like it now. You see, it's alcohol.
Let me take it down.
Okay. Oh, actually, this taste was sweet.
What's that now?
Oh my God, so sweet. What was that?
Cheers. Doom Doom, what's up? Yeah, I'm still at the salon.
Sandani. See, I never did this before, no snitching. I never did this before, no snitching. I never did this before, no snitching. I never did this before, no snitching.
I've never done this before, you two see that on my broke you. Never tell on a nigga, that shit could get you froze. Don't know I'm steady weapon hood, steady weapon goons. Feeling like I'm too bad, they shoot. They can't kill me, you can see this roots. I'm all about this music, all about this lyrics. All about this views, it's all about this music. It's all about these changes. Vanity, vanity, this nigga staring like mannequin. I close, I never saw nothing, so what you telling me? I can tell on my bro that she's sounding like some felony. You're doing it for some groceries, you're doing it for some broccoli. Do it for the loop and it, do it just to pop the weed. You're doing it just to sip the lean, you're doing it just to get the strings. I pray the real ones will live forever. I pray that you keep doing you, not doing for no leather, not doing for no fella, not doing for no cheddar.
Hey guys, what's up? How are you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing great. Okay, so I know I've been MIA, but I do have a good reason for that. It's explainable, but I'm not gonna bore you guys with the details. So I'm just gonna say, hey guys, welcome back to the channel. All right, so today I'm actually going for a wedding. I don't really know what to wear, but we're going to figure something out, right? Okay, if I figure something out, I'm going to tell you guys. You guys are going to see it. All right, let's go. So I am half ready, almost ready. I am late. The event is supposed to start by 1, but it's already 2:02 and I'm late because I'm always late for everything, which is very bad. But yeah, when I get dressed, I'm going to show you guys, or when I get to the location, I'll show you guys me. Alright, bye. We'll be right back.